Today I'm going to demonstrate the paradiddle-diddle. And it holds power to transform into a Lockin dancer's version. The paradiddle-diddle is two alternating single beats followed by two alternating double beats. For example, right, left, right, right, left, 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 right, left, left, right, right. I'm going to play a little bit faster. Now the Lockin dancer's version. There we go. Right, left, right, right, left, 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 right, left, left, right, right. Now number speed. More advanced version by simply adding what the hip hop locking really calls upper sound points, but add a point after double beat. Here we go. Right, left, right, right, left, left, point, left, right, left, left, right, right, point. And now I'm going to pick up speed. That was the Paradiddle-diddle locking tutorial by Terrence Woodrider McGee.